pick up a guitar or sit down at the piano. From the hours, between the hours of about 2 and 4 in the morning, chances are the reason I'm writing a song is that I'm trying to forget someone. I try to write what I'm feeling at the time that I'm feeling it, like you're writing in real time. Because I guess the hope there is that if you can write about what you're feeling, then maybe you're closer to understanding how you feel. And then you're closer to moving on from how you feel. That's the general hope. But sometimes, when you're trying to forget someone, the most elusive thing in the world, and the hardest thing to figure out, is how you actually feel about it. And so, in the case of this song, which is a song that I wrote trying to forget someone, I decided instead of writing how I felt about it, I would just try to write the story of what happened from beginning to end, because I remember it all too well. nights when you made me your own.